lovely hugs.
A pleasure.
Meow. Come on, Gary, bedtime.
Meow.
Here's my room. You can take the bed if you want.
Nonsense. We can share it. Looks like your friend Cuddly Hugs needs to lay off the snacks. But no need to worry, SpongeBob. I got your new bed right here.
Woohoo! Hooray! You are the absolute best at Snuggles.
I didn't get the first name Cuddle for nothing.
No! How'd you sleep, Cuddly? Oh, good morning, Gary. Hey, have you seen Cuddly Hugs anywhere? Where could he have gone? Oh, what if I never see him again or feel his furry embrace? Maybe a bite of Krabby Patty will make me feel better. I don't feel so good. I must miss Cuddle more than I thought.
And I miss you.
You're still here!
Of course I am!
That kiss was even more tender than the first one.
I've been practicing. It's our ability to give tender head kisses that separates us from the lower life form, SpongeBob.
Do you hear that, Gary? Come here.
So, best friend, what should we do today?
You should meet my other friends. They are gonna love you.
I already love them.